seriously, yes. Don't be cruel, open up your heart and say, hold on. There will be better days. There'll be better days. God, oh God, please help me. I need someone that can guide me the right way. The right way.
Come here, brother.
I don't need you to judge me. I just need someone to love me the right way. We dream, we hope, we pray for better days.
Okay, so I'm just gonna show you guys how I rig my pilla. There's a bit of a trick to it. So nice fresh bullshit, you can see it in the eyes. So the first thing I wanna do is I wanna take off the tail, because that just makes it wash around quite a bit. Then what I do is on the one side of the sardine, just next to the backbone, you cut a slit in it, like such, from the tail to the head, stop just in front of the head. Then from the opposite side, you go through the eye, pull your hook through, then you let your hook lie in that slit you cut, and your line. Okay. Fold it nice closed. Does it look like that? Okay, then you take your cotton. Fine, where is my cotton? Okay, so the cotton I like to use, so fish is a latex cotton. The blue one is like a medium size, medium thickness one. Hook nice and proud. You just start cutting. You don't want to put too much cotton where the hook is, so I'll go in front of it, few times behind it, around the hook, and you just start cutting it back. Don't worry, it doesn't have to look pretty. Just need the scent. Okay, now the trick, you'll find your cotton wants to slide down the head all the time. So you pinch it with your nails, go down to your finger, you come up twice, then you go down. It just gives your cotton something to bite on. All right. There we go. Nice new, your hook nice and proud. Pulch it nice and streamlined. And you want your hook just a little bit away from the tail. Elf. In Australia and those places are also known as tailors, because they'll always eat from behind. That's why I like to keep the head on and make the hook nice and proud close to the end of the sardine. Alright, let's go make a hoi.
Oh, my, 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 my,
up a bit. Woohoo! Whitefish! Whitefish!
God, looks here. Okay, you've seen McDonald's boxes everywhere. Guys, if you go fishing, please, or not even fishing, I don't think these are fishing people, I think these are guys that like a picnic. Clean off yourself. You could be anything, but don't be a doer, eh? Clean your shit, please. Thank you. See, there's your dustbin. There's all your shit lying there. It's not that difficult, dude. Only leave good memories behind, not all your crap. Okay.
Well, there we go. Elf isn't the biggest fish to catch, but they sure exciting. Fish to catch if they biting gale like that. So join me next time for the next video. Booyah!